Frederick after it, in behind the leak net. Centers. Here's Coyle. The late man, Forbert scores! Short-handed goal for Derek Forbert, his second of the year.
Two. Marner does a pretty good job of coming back defensively, but just can't get control of the puck as Frederick keeps it alive. Coyle buys some time, and again, the defense jumping up into the play. You got two Leafs going after the puck carrier, nobody looking over their shoulder, and that's the first.